Yes, you saw what you did? Can you read room to room? I don't think you guys watch track and ball soon. Bend over, look between your legs, pose. Things will fall off. Poser, you might want to get rid of your back hair. Alright, you guys ready? Ready, set, pose. See, that's the benefit of having a special center of gravity. What? Women's center of gravity is different from men. I wasn't you guys. Alright, third pose, make it your own. Ready? Ready, sir. Ready, set, pose. Now you see, I know someone that did that pose out of those up once, maybe like a year or so ago, that they actually ripped their pants. They had to remain posed like that. Alright, thank you guys for being here. Alright, I need some sort of team posing, so you guys are going to get to be on the same team.
Do it!
You can do it later. You can hold on. So team poses, basically we have special rounds where you have two groups of two competing against each other. So if you guys want to do a pose that you have to do together, you're going to wait to the third round and do it. Don't tell anyone what you're doing. I need two more volunteers. I will demonstrate this. I will demonstrate this. I promise. Two more volunteers, guys. Alright, now, as usual, we're making these poses very, very strenuous on your knees.
Okay.
And how many of you guys are familiar with the character brand?
What?
Well, wait till you see the pose. It might ring a few bells, especially if you're on the internet as often as I am. Kim, demonstrate. Hey, see what she's doing? Hey, see what she's doing? Alright, the name of the pose is the re-pose. Because that's the battle cry being shut. So, poser, one, are you ready? Poser, two, are you ready?
Ready?
Just do it.
I'm gonna get this student over here.
Ready, set, pose! With your prayer, the stars of the heavens!
Hey, buddy! Yes. Silver Chariot. It's not that one. So did you see what you did? I'm assuming yes. Ready, set, pose.
Silver Chariot.
Hidden by people, but it has a